Hi, I'm J. Prasanna Vengadesh and the cameraman is Puthu Subramaniam. Right now, we are in our campus, which is St. John's International Residential School. Today, we are going to Chennai Public School, in which events are going to take place, wonderful events and some competitions. So, in this vlog, we are going to cover all those things and present you as an experience of that. Okay, now let's go.
Everyone likes gaming, right? Yeah, we are right in front of a gaming room in which full of gamers. So let's get into it. Our school, which is St. John's International Residential School, has won the first prize in Koyer. So, let's call a member of it to share his experience. How is it to win this competition, which is Koyer, this is held here? How do you feel about it?
Yeah, we had a wonderful experience there coming to CPS. We had competed with 12 other teams, which they had also done their best. But we had worked hard, what made us this victory.
How much curiosity which is built up with you while you are entering in this campus?
Alright, we had a bit fear of participation, and like then after once we entered inside the stage, automatically everything got settled and we did our best, which made us to get the first place.
Okay, first let me ask you your name. What's your name?
My name is Yuvraj.
Yuvraj, right. So, what do you feel about your victory? You're gonna add some proud to your school, right? So, what do you feel about it?
Yeah, it's mainly all credit goes to Lauren sir, who spent his time with us, and he had worked day and night and chose the song which was so good, which made the judges so impressed a lot for the first intro part itself. So it was a very good experience and a nice and a happy feel we have after winning our first
place. Yeah, that's all about it. So let's get into the next place.
Thank you.
What do you feel about this competition?
Actually, I felt that it was magnificent, and we are in my first lifetime. And when I played VR, before when I start to play VR, I felt it will be so hard and it will be like what just a normal game. But when I wear that VR visor, I felt I'm like a real boxer. And it was very magnificent, and it's like I had got motivated. I had to got motivated, and I had to win all the competitions in at the current time. And VR is like, what to say, it is like a modern generation which needs for every children.
Are you pretty curious about it?
Yeah, I got to be curious.
What's your name?
My name is V. Balasubramanian, and I am from Ryan International School, Class 11.
Well, that's fine. What do you feel about this event which is held in CPS?
Yeah, I didn't get selected in any of the competition in our school. But when I got heard about the CPS, that event going to happen, I got very excited. And I had enrolled my name for in Viva Las Vegas. And when I played this game, I got more motivation that I will win Las Vegas also, and I will win all the competitions whichever I participate. So
right now we got another participant of our school itself who has participated in their artwork, which is painting. So let's interact with them. How do you feel about your participants? CPS.
I feel great. I get confidence by participating in such competitions. And the competition which I participated was large scale art. And the topic we got is Rajasthan. And there were four members of our group. Me, Abhi of class 11, and the two 11th C students.
How curious are you to know the results?
Results is already out and
we lost.
But like, we've earned lots of experience from this competition.
So, how do you feel when you in this surrounding, in this environment? How do you feel
about the CPS? It's peaceful. It's great, and the school structure also is great. But the classroom is small. But AC is there.
Okay, that's all for now. Let's get into the another place.
Hey, come on.
We are in the end part of the day. Here in CPS, we had a lot of spirit, enjoyment, encouragement, and joy. This is me, JP Venkat, and the cameraman who is behind the camera is Muthusubramanyam. We are leaving and signing off from here. Cheers.